Hello, my name is Cheyenne, and welcome to Between Clean Sheets. I'm Cheyenne Foster. Welcome to Between Clean Sheets, a newly created video blog about my love of MLS, hosted by yours truly. Now, I bet you're asking yourself, who are you and what do you know about Major League Soccer? Those are two very good questions. I certainly forgot to ask myself those questions before I started this blog. Vlog. Video blog. Vlog, 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 vlog. So here's the skinny. I've lived in DC for about 3 years now, and I just finished my first year as a DC United season ticket holder, missing only 3 home games for very legitimate reasons. Wedding, out of town, forgot. I also crushed it in my first fantasy league this year, remaining in first place for most of the season. So many people have told me, Cheyenne, you know so much about Major League Soccer, you should share your knowledge with the internet.
Cheyenne, you're beautiful. Men love hearing women talk about sports. It's true.
Cheyenne, you have extensive knowledge of filming and video editing. You should put it to good use.
I heard you guys, and I created Between Clean Sheets as a way to document America's attempt at the world's greatest game. Expect clean and wholesome fun until my parents stop watching these videos, and join me as I tackle the first of many topics this off-season. Having just returned from the MLS Cup final game in Columbus, Ohio, I was hoping that our logo would undergo the same transformation that the Columbus Crew's logo did last year.
It was a gift.
I liked the existing logo in every way except one. From a distance, I got it confused with the Caps logo. Maybe it's that I haven't had an eye exam in about 2 years, but I constantly got tricked into thinking that DC United had a strong bumper sticker game around the district, when in fact, it was just a bunch of obnoxious hockey fans. Last week, I attended the logo unveiling at Union Market, which was exciting. Yeah! My thoughts echo many of those around DC and on social media. It's not a huge change, but the logo is definitely an upgrade. I like it. It's modern, it's fresh, it may induce a little bit of eagle body dysmorphia, but I think it's nice. Other highlights of the off-season. Chris Pontius has been sent to Philadelphia Union for $420,000 a year, a unique figure I think that might imply that Philadelphia Union was stoned when they struck the deal. All jokes aside, I hope that Chris is able to stay healthy in Philadelphia, and I hear Steve Birnbaum is now looking for a new roommate and golf partner. I play golf pretty well, Steve, if you want to play with me. Also, a warm DC United welcome to Lamar Nagel, 28-year-old Tacoma native, straight off the plane from Emerald City.
No, thank you. We're excited. Excited to be here.
We are excited to have you, even if you didn't look that excited at the logo unveiling last week. We are lacking in the offense and could desperately use you.
Helping out offensively and defensively, I think that's one thing that I brought in previous teams is, you know, that commitment to offense, but also the commitment to defense. I'm a hard worker, and that's kind of what I've been known for, is the guy that's going to run.
We'll see what happens on the offseason and get a pep in your step for 2016. So brace yourself. Between Clean Sheets is here to stay and anxiously excited for the 21st DC United season. Tweet at me with comments or questions. My Twitter handle is BTWNCleanSheets, Between Clean Sheets, and I look forward to speaking with you guys soon.
Unbelievable.